we're looking at how do you make these devices such that they have the right sensors in them so that you can have new modalities, new types of input provided to these devices and make them more integrated and better. Today, the devices that we carry around are typically in the watt space, right? So we're talking about devices that are either in watts or in hundreds of milliwatts in order to do the compute in the form factor that we currently carry around, which is a phone or a tablet or a PC or a laptop or what have you. In the future, what we're targeting is to go to devices that operate in milliwatts and microwatts, so that you can essentially have the device be autonomous and not really consuming a whole lot of battery.